caught in dying. But it was sort of, I think he intentionally kept it rough so that it wasn't overthought.
Dying is a song I'm really proud of because we have a pretty mapped out demoing process.
We tend to take it and you know, work on it, and then what's the chorus, and then where is it in, and how many times, and then the outro or whatever.
You know, we made demos of the songs on GarageBand, and then we would go down to our practice space and work the song out, guitar, bass, and drums, and record that. Then we would do another demo, you know, at Kyle Spence's house. So by the time we went in to record it at Chase Park with Ben, you know, most of the songs we had done three or four demos of already, so we had a pretty good idea of how we wanted it to sound.
I think he was saying, well, let's maybe pretend like that none of that matters for a second. We sort of very loosely learned what we wanted to do, and without really having any sort of plan, we went and demoed over with Kyle.
And then he does again, verse again, and then he does more ooze, and then chorus.
What's the chorus?
Basically, we gotta get loud, his melody slightly changes, I think.
Just did, I think, three, maybe four takes. And each one of them was different. We just kind of sat in the room and played it. And just kind of improv the whole thing. I know Parker wanted to sing, you know, the certain lyrics that he had in mind. But other than that, we sort of had fun with it.
And built on top of it and kind of like that Rolling Stones movie, Sympathy for the Devil or something like that. You know, just picking up a bunch of percussive instruments and creating a bunch of layers that way.
And that was kind of the first time for us, at least, that we just sort of made it up as we went. And it's definitely some, you know, new territory for us. And I hope it worked. I mean, we got to the real sessions with Ben, and it was time to do Dying. And we sort of kind of all looked at each other and realized all we're going to do is chase that demo. We're going to try to redo something that was completely unplanned. So you're going to plan to do something spontaneous, you know, and we just got that demo and then Ben, you know, remixed it. And we were really happy with how it came out, and I'm glad we did that. The moment you know what you're doing, I mean, you can never really go back, you know, and that's sort of the song as it is on the album is that, is us kind of just winging it, I guess.